clay python, and you see why she gets that name. She is so beautiful and iridescent. She probably weighs more than I do and might get a little bit bigger than that, but she is a stunner. Was born right here at the Reptile Zoo.